finally, The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. It's the latest classic show to get the reunion treatment. Will Smith and the rest of the cast of the 90s sitcom are taping the reunion special next week with a premiere set for HBO Max around Thanksgiving that may even beat that Friends reunion.
The one that you keep talking about.
That's just never happening.
No, it's not happening.
Really? Never. It marks 30 years since The Fresh Prince first premiered. That reunion news comes hot off the heels, on the heels of Will Smith also putting that gritty, dramatic reboot of Fresh Prince into production. So a whole lot of Fresh Prince is coming.
I picture you two watching that show, did you?
Oh, yeah.
Was it your jam?
Big.
I picture it.
Oh, yeah.
All right.